Ladies and gentlemen, a man after 17 years, and when you hear him sing tonight, you will realize if you're doing it right, 17 years does look like 2 weeks. Doing it how only he can do it for you and for the world. Zandoli is the man. Put your hands together and welcome Lord.
The Spanish law change up again. Never me again to go down the main. They overthrow the government and put a murderer above president. It's now they get what they're looking for, because President Pablo change up the law. He say you could kill a man, that is no offense to the land. You could break up any kind of pet in Venezuela, and you still ain't do nothing yet. You touch a pussy cat in Venezuela, Lord, your burial sure. Look, I'd rather to fight in Vietnam War, a force afraid Venezuela, Lord. Otherwise they find your body hanging on a silk cotton tree. Men like Hitler and Mussolini was like angels compared to he. People were talking Fidel Castro, but the devil in hell can't cope with Pablo. He say if you cuss so you fight, have no fear, that is quite alright. Burn down the whole of Caracas flat, Pablo still in business with that. But if you touch a pussy cat in Venezuela, Lord, your burial sure. I'd rather do fight in Vietnam War, a pussy fight Venezuela, Lord. Sending soldiers inside your place to take she away in front of your face. This kind of cruelty an advantage, bound to get you in a awful rage. But any time you protest, he beat you and he put you under house arrest. The next day it's big session case, and it's Pablo you got to face. He's his own judge and jury, so you shouldn't know the penalty. Then you can't get away at all. You could preach Paul, your death sentence, because you shouldn't skylark at all with Venezuela pussycat law. But it's a simple answer to that. Venezuela have a lot of cockroach and rat, and it's the only solution to destroy this pest in the land. So if you interfere with pushing, you committing a mortal sin. Now anytime you go down the main, you interfere with pushing again. A cat could be old and gray, Pablo protecting it night and day. Is a man like to ill-treat pussycat, you know what to expect. Pablo ain't going in for that. With some kind of rope, they go stretch your neck. Thank you, ladies. ladies and gentlemen, I am going to tell you about the hour of the morning that these police women came. But they could have come earlier. Arrest me for my own material that shouldn't be. Two women police arrested Chando way up in my room. I decided to make an invention, so I pack up my house with iron. The news went around and that was the case. You know they come up with a warrant searching my place. Look at your 5 o'clock in the morning, two women police came searching. And before I could put on my clothes, all me iron exposed. Well, it's now I'm in misery. You know they started questioning me. Where you get this amount of iron, son? Please answer the question. I say I didn't know it was against the law. So they told me that explanation to pour. Then they hold me and they throw me in the maria and carry me to the female commissioner. It was 5 o'clock in the morning. Two women police came searching. And before I could put on my clothes, all me iron exposed. They take me out from the maria, I bounce up the commissioner. When she see me, she turns her face. But this time, I iron all wrong my waist. And this was a statement to me. It's the most I've seen in this colony. So we go charging for unlawful possession. Oh, my Lord, no bail for the iron man. And I'm in trouble. 5 o'clock in the morning, two women police came searching. And before could put on my clothes, all me iron exposed. Well, this was bacchanal. The following day was my trial. If you see women inside the place, and it's a woman magistrate to try my case. But after the police give evidence, she called upon me for my defense. But she said before she come to a conclusion, I have to come home in your house to inspect this iron. Yeah, what happened? She came by me with a chickney to examine the iron personally. But when she left the house, I was happy. She take all the iron and set me free. Promises. I go lend a man any among the cash if I have, but not a woman. I'd rather to see them starve. They don't like to pay in no kind of way. And if you take them in from the magistrate, he dismiss the case for a date. So no woman taking me money without security, unless you bring a little dog or a fat little cat or some kind of property. I am the merchant of Venice. Lending money on interest is my business. So if you want my money, it's a bong of your flesh for security. like money under false pretense, like they have the opinion that man money have sense. But anytime they take my money, they got to sign a treaty with me, because I am one much and they're making fun. Justice must be done. So no woman is taking me money without security, unless you bring a little dog or a fat little cat or some kind of property. I am the merchant of Venice, lending money on interest is my business. So if you want my money, it's a bung of your flesh for security. Before I lend my money, I must get me security in my hand. If you can't bring a dog for me, leave your cat in my possession. The tired borrow money from San and leave me on the promised land. So this year they got a chance, I want me flesh in advance. Tell them they're taking me money without security, unless you bring a little dog or a fat little cat or some kind of property. Because I am the merchant of Venice, lending money on interest is my business. So if you want my money, it's a pong of your flesh for security. We're going to the racetrack now. When a man ready for a horse to ride, this is something else. Man get in trouble. And the man get... Well, they bring a racehorse from England, mama, last February. So I send in my application as a professional jockey. But the stable master, Ignatius Galt, watch me and find in fault. He says, John, I bet in you 10 to 1, you too light to make this horse run. I say, a light, but a strong. Mister, don't judge me wrong, don't bet me at all. I'm playing jockey from since I was small. Because I used to ride goat, dog, mule, hug them fat police horse, and with the length and size of me whip your lot. He said the length of the whip is not all. Son, you must ride a horse and don't fall. Your whip could be fat like a mackerel, and you can lose it while you in hell. But anyway, if you want this turbogen, give me a demonstration. So he bring a genie donkey for me, and he tell me to walk it out like. But I tell him, look here, Ignatius, you two blasted advantageous. Them animal a call, I didn't mention donkey at all. What I tell you was good, dog, mule, hog don't do me that no boss. Lord, if I tackle donkey, I lost. You say, look how you backward from donkey, and Iron Man is your name. You call yourself a jockey, but you make everybody shame. So then I uncoil the whip from round my waist, and I shake it in front of the face. He fell in love with it then and there, so he kissed the whip and declared. Then he said, listen, Zandoli, demonstrate on me. I am the boss, and if you satisfy me, I give you the horse. So I I won't talk me saddle, like if I evil. If you see people, how they assemble all around the track, to see me climb on Ignatius' back. Was on the track, and me whip night with shiny oil. Instead he run forward, he back in back, when he see me long whip on coil. So I drive the first slash on a needy tail. He started groaning with pain. He tried to get away, but he jammed the rail. So I whet him with the whip again, and then he started to beg me, have a mercy, Mr. Sandoli, you gon' kill me. I said, shut your mouth. If you will beg me to walk you out, because I used to ride goat, dog, mule, hog, anything you call. And we are vex now, we're tackling donkey and all. Was on the track, and me whip night with shiny oil. Instead he run forward, he back in back, when he see me long whip on coil. I drive the first lash on a needy tail. He started groaning with pain. He tried to get away, but he jammed the rail. So I wet him with the whip again, and then he started to beg me, have a mercy, Mr. Zandoli, you gon' kill me. I said, shut your mouth, if you will beg me to walk you out. I used to ride goat, dog, mule, hog, anything you call. And we are back now, I've been tackling gypsy and all. Everybody inside there is big people. And the horn I was getting, I couldn't take it anymore. So I had to say something about it, so to speak.
Like you take me for Mickey Mouse, the way you bring in man in my house. I say you take me for Mickey Mouse, the way you bring in man in my house. Look, I don't want to break your plastic jaw. I don't want to tangle with the law. You better have some respect for me and stop this nonsense entirely. Every day is a different man. You have a warming up in ponytail. You're introducing them as your cousin, your brother-in-law, your compare. So before I reach in the crazy house or the hangman cemetery, look, I want you to write all your family name on a piece of paper for me. Too much a man family, and they always employ with the government. They hide in the force of the regiment. You might be saying to yourself, you have me so, but it's in jail I ain't going to go. Now that is all you could ever bet. Why ain't puncture your plastic jaw bonus yet? I want to know, now if it's only man family you could bring in here, how you never invite your tante, your niece or your macume. Uncle, this compare business getting me buzzardy. So darling, I want you to write all your family name on a piece of paper for me. Holy, are you giving me
and the food never tasting sweet. Yeah, man, Tanya cook up with salt still, with no grease at all like it pine jail. But them man where you say is your family, when they reach home you want it like you catching Malkari for so glad and killing the biggest cock in the yard. You're taking down the pot from the fire before time. Boss, you can't wait, giving me the bottom of the fowl to eat and putting chicken leg inside a plate. Look, I'm getting tired and disgusted. I don't want to commit a felony. So I want you to write all your family name on a piece of paper for me. A pen and piece up, and them man where you have in your diary, I say to write down their name one by one for me. I am not against you giving me a boot, but like you want to ties and the foot and playing a game with these different men. Fly you kite the longest rope of an end. You is the only human I know. All your family is man, and you always singing a song in my head that you will have luck with woman. Your family sleeping on Miss Simmons' bed and I have to sleep in the gallery. So I want you to write all your family name and present it to Sandley. And them man, where you have in your diary, write down the name one by one for me. I am not against you giving me a boot, but like you want to tie his hand or foot, playing a game with his different men. Fly you cry the longest rope of an end. You is the only human I know. All your family is man, and you always singing a song in the head that you will have luck with a man, but you lock up in the bed. And I have to sleep in the gallery. So I want you to write all your family name and present it to Sandley. And the grandy now.
Yes, water?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yes, no.
You don't get any water, you know.
We're going grandy. Baba, grandy time.
We're going grandy.
Sandy Grandy, she put her ad on the Guardian. She said open competition. She is the best it player in Grandy, and she play in anybody. And so I walk on she carnival day to see if she could really play. Well, we carry down in the back of the alley, only me and she. I fall on my knees and I touch the first bar under she belly. She breaks the bar and she back. Watch me fixing me and laugh. I get the lyrics and I touch it 3 inches of touchdown. Me wood break in half. You could imagine
how I feel in shame to see Zando lost his fame. Now me would break in the center and she laugh him ka-ka-ka. Now if you see how Zando the crawling on my knees and perspiring, but I pick up a piece of string in a drain, so I tie up me wooden carrigan. Now I jam she on her back and open chin. She started to bawl, but in the excitement she raised the bar, so I back till I stumble and fall. Then she stand up over me and she charging. This time pose and do in the drain, so I charge she a bar to dig out the liver. Me would break again. Gathering, so a whole stick man named Joe Pringle lend me a stick to play. Now I charging like if I crazy, and she only backing from me. She say I didn't know you got a play stick, so oh me lord, oh beg pardon, Zando. Now she scramble onto the bar with the two hand playing tug of war. I say Lego, Lego, Lego man, what you doing that for? Well, he slip out his hand and she fall in agony, begging me to stop. I say, it's wood make you ball, wood make you fall, it's wood to make you get up. The competition and people voicing their opinion. Now they declare me the winner of the stick fight game, so Winnie bow down she head in shame. They say the only solution is to tender your resignation. She says she knows she get poor, but she a mine. She break me wood twice so she could resign. Now a Chinese doctor from Barbados named Dr. Kim Lan was the chairman of the competition, so he Jenny pluck and shake me hand. And when I think it's a trophy I gon' get for me prize, you will be surprised to hear is a ring he put on me wood with a medal back, Woodman of the Year. And people voicing their opinion. Now they declare me the winner of the stick fight game, so Winnie bow down she head in shame. They say the only solution is to tender your resignation. She says she knows she get poor, but she ain't mine. She break me wood twice so she could resign. And our tiny doctor from Barbados named Dr. Kim Lan was the chairman of the competition, so he Jenny pluck and shake me hand. And when I think is a trophy I go get for my prize, you will be surprised to hear is a ring he put on me wood with a medal back, Woodman of the Year.
Put your hands together, let me hear it. Dance for. Ladies and gentlemen, we have come to the end of our live production tonight. You have been witnessing one of the most fantastic things ever in the world of Calypso, where we bring you face to face with the real thing. And really and truly,